without dangerous game, without old adversaries, the American Navy.
His plan is a mystery.
A man with your responsibilities reading about the end of the world.
Apparently, he has suffered a kind of nervous breakdown in which he announced his intention to fire his missiles on the United States.
You want us to help you hunt him down, kill him?
Open the outer doors, firing point procedures.
We sail into history.
I'm going to blow him right to Mars.
Ramius might be trying to defect.
You're just an analyst. What can you possibly know what goes on in his mind?
I'll give you 3 days to prove your theory correct.
Fine.
I'll give you 3 days to prove your theory correct.
Sean Connery, Alec Baldwin, James Earl Jones, Scott Glenn, Sam Neill. The Hunt for Red October.
And then, of course, the title is Reno 911, The Hunt for QAnon, which is a title we were actually given the title by Paramount. They said, do you want to make a movie? We said, yes.
Yeah.
They said, do you want to make a movie called Reno 911, The Hunt for QAnon? We said, wait, what?
Yeah.
That seems like a terrible title,
yeah.
But it kind of works, doesn't it?
It completely works.
It works.
And it's completely silly, mm-hmm. And it's outrageous, and... It's kind of a funny political statement.
At
the same time, don't get all
kind of,
all
but
bogged
we also,
up in
I'd
that.
Also say we're also, if you know us on Reno 911, it's a great opportunity to underthink things.
Yeah.
We're not getting deep into heavy, heady stuff.
No, it's not
stuff.
Like that. It's just that it's about QAnon, so it's a little bit like that.